guide others to come into Christ by helping them receive the restored gospel. Through faith in Jesus Christ, Jesus atonement, repentance, baptism, receiving the gift of the Holy Ghost, and
return to the end.
That's what us missionaries do all day and all day.
Why don't they just come to the trunk? I know it's gonna come to you. It's here to change your life, to bring you straight Christ. Can you see two young guys in white shirts and ties? We're out in the world to teach, preach, and baptize. See so many names and we see so many faces. See a lot of people in a lot of different places. Troy's where I work. I'm looking for some people that wanna come to church. Word to your mom, I came to drop bombs. I've got more lyrics than the others got songs. That's true, that's true. Speak this to your brother. Life gets hard when you run into some trouble. Taking yourself in a life full of sin. Come to the Savior, the only way you'll win. It's straight from the mouth of the only I am, man.
Yo, I wanna make a shout out to all you missionaries out there. Serve the Lord, do work, keep it real.
Now what don't you get? Your peeps keep on fretting. When we come up to you, you start stepping. He who has ears to hear, let him hear. Word from the Lord, drop the beer now. What's your desire? A witness of fire, a burning of the bosom. Let your spirit get higher. At that point, you realize you look quiet. Your own testimony. Feeling so green, yet I'm eating macaroni. It's so cheesy, women looking sleazy. It don't please me, devil's trying to seize me. Trying to seize me, man.
It's gonna come to you, yes, yeah. Change your life, to bring you straight to Christ. It takes sacrifice, it takes dedication. All your heart, no hesitation. Hear a service and no more strife. From here on out, it will change your life.
Got a special book that we want to read with you. And if you'll take the time, you come to find it's true. You will find someone through it and you find someone not. Everybody's prayers going straight to the top. You must build your foundation upon this rock, aka Jesus Christ. He's the only one we got, man. Yo, only way we got. Cause I'm a missionary with one focus. Bring others to Christ. No hocus pocus. All you haters out there, quit the bogus. The gospel is true. Everybody should know this.
It's coming to the truth. I don't. It's gonna come to you. Yes, it change your life. To bring you straight to Christ. It takes sacrifice. It takes dedication. All your heart, no hesitation. Hear us out. Listen, no more strife. From here on out, it will change your life.
See so many names and we see so many faces. See a lot of people in a lot of different places. Doesn't matter who you are, even what your race is. This life is just one big test, not for what the case is.
Why so many names and we see so many faces.
See a lot of people in a lot of different places.
Doesn't matter who you are, even what your race is.
This life is just one big test, not for what the case is.
Why don't things come to the truth? I know it's gonna come to you. It's here to change your life, to bring you straight to Christ. It takes sacrifice, it takes dedication. All your heart, no hesitation. Hear us out, listen, no more strife. From here on out, it will change your life.
Our purpose is to invite others to come into Christ by helping them receive the restored gospel of God. Faith in Jesus Christ is a covenant. Repentance, baptism, receiving the gift of the Holy Ghost, and we'll learn to the end. That's what us missionaries do all day and every day.